operational, but my sidearm is missing. I'm leaving comms open. Abandoning Helios. Heading towards White Shadow Broadcast. This forest contains extensive ruins of a Xenotype civilization. Ancient walls, foundations, and statues. Scalog, Atropos. I have found a deceased Astro Scout here. Checking identification on a helmet. It's... Continuing towards the signal's origin. Discovered a potential resource. Positive analysis for suit repairs. Classifying as silphium. Discovered piled corpses of a Xenotype species. Likely the architects of these ruins. These could be the sentients that broadcast the White Shadow signal. Recorded log found. Adding to databank. Playing back now.
It is impossible to escape. I have tried everything. I'm always brought back by...
Encountered hostile predator.
Sir,
The environment wasn't like this before. Security system encountered. New technology discovered. Augments my weapon with an alternative firing mechanism. Highly effective. This will be useful. Acquired a xenotype weapon, similar to our carbine technology. Discovered a massive wall beyond which is the White Shadow signal. I can't cross the chasm. For now, I'll change objectives and investigate the energy reading in the forest. I've encountered our black box technology holograms. They're showing my last moments.
Atropos. Who triggered the broadcast? Do you see the white shadow is something only I should know? And now, out of literally nowhere, I'm hearing it again. Were the sentients involved? But how would they have known? I need to believe there are answers at the signal. Interacted with other versions of myself. But I worry one day I will re-experience these same interactions from their perspectives. But are they truly me? Or just hollowed corpses? This may be the face of things to come.
Discovered xenotype technology on the corpse of a sentient. Scan is indicating potential for suit augmentation. Appears safe to repurpose. System integration complete. Performing a function test to confirm. Confirmed. Point-to-point teleportation.